Hello guys, and welcome back to Farming Simulator 2015. My name is Trev, and we are continuing from where we left off last episode, which was this mowing job that we found, and we are going to accept it, and we are going to perform it, and mowing grass. Yeah, I know that. Take you back to the shed, grab the mower, and go to the destination that is a green ring on the map. Way over there, we'll go over there, mow the lawn, and get money. I'm not sure if you saw it, but I was going to pay $3,100. Now, if we do it fast enough, we will get a bonus for doing it fast. So it could be $3,500 instead of $3,100. So we want to haste to it and do it. I don't think time runs out. Oh, wait, yes it does, yes it does. It just takes a bloody long time. Just one, of course. So, connect this up. I don't like this mower, but I'm gonna have to use it anyway. Fold it up so it's easier to travel, even though I'm gonna pull to the right all the time. I wish there was like a weight you could put on the outside of this. So, go to the windmill, which is down this way. Straight past the shop. Might time lapse it and bring these back. Alright, I'm almost there. Gotta go down the street. Is it this? I think it is this. Okay. So the way this start from that side and go in a spiral to the left, which is going to be difficult because this, I imagine this will go to the right. Right, so I'm going to time lapse this, and when I'm done I should have some money. Alright, be back in a bit. Alright guys, I brought you back. We've got some money for completing the job. I'm not sure if you can see, but I missed a few patches. That's how... Either I'm really bad at mowing, or that's how really crap this thing is at maneuvering. But anyway, we've got the money. It brought us out of debt. And I'm pretty sure we've got a bonus too. I didn't read the message fully before it went away. I probably watched the video back to see what it actually said. But I'm going to take this back to the farmhouse. And then I'll check on everyone else. I'm not really sure what else to do. Maybe a short episode just because I ran out of plans. But we'll see what needs to be done when we get back to the farmhouse. I'm breaking a rule just because I want to get there fast. Plus it's not like that would be impossible with my life. I mean, yeah, bad driver. Stick to your own rules. Stick to your rule. I just said that. I was about to drive off. Don't crash into the power box. Jesus. Is that a power box or is it just... Yeah, it's a power box. That's where the electricity comes from. Might put it over here actually. That. Blah. Oh no, am I stuck? No, there we go. Right. I'll see what everyone else is doing. You're sitting there, you're sitting there. I'm almost done. Oh dear, the fields are starting to grow. That means they're growing uneven. Great. I should add up as long as we go a little bit over time. Possible. Right. So I'm going to time lapse this guy. And when he's finished, I'll switch over to the sower and time lapse him. When the show is finished, that's going to be the end of this episode. I understand it might be a bit short, but... not much else to do. I'm pretty sure there's no other jobs. I'll actually go check that really quick. Because I don't think they pop up that quick. I don't just... I just tell myself to stick to my own person. See what happens when you grow up, breaking all the rules, and you decide to make your own rules, and you can't abide by them. This is a road, isn't it? This is a road. It's just stupid. Message book. I'm pretty sure all the message boards are the same too. But if someone watching this knows more than me and knows that they have different location, let me know, because that might be a bit hit. Stop. Wait, check the message board. Okay, that one needs a forklift. We don't have a forklift. Right. Those ones are pretty easy. You can get them over and done with like that. But we don't have a forklift, so... Yeah. I'll leave you here so I can go to the message board. Oh, you're done. Maybe you have one tiny stripper. Yeah, you are finished. I'll take you back to the farm. Don't crash into the tent, please. Don't kill people as well. Thank you. Let's go back to the house. Where were we keeping these? I think we're keeping them in the. No, we weren't. We're keeping them in that. Not that one. That one there. This was in the shallow part because the cedar will grow next to it, and because that has seeds in them, we don't want them to grow inside the machine, so we need that covered up the most on the rain, because this is just a piece of metal. Variable things that need sheltering. Alright, back it up, a bit more. Bring it forward a tad. There we go. That's not actually going to make a field, if anyone's wondering. Only plows can make fields. Which I think makes them a very dangerous tool to have. Well, machine to have. Utility to have. Whatever. Alright, so I'm going to time lapse this guy until he's finished. Then that'll be the end of the episode. If I don't see us out of the episode, I'm going to do so now. So, yeah. Have a wonderful day. Be kind to one another. And have a Merry Christmas, because Christmas is coming up very soon. If you don't celebrate that sort of stuff, well, obviously I'm not saying Merry Christmas to you. But anyway, I didn't mean to sound rude. So yeah, be kind to one another, and I shall see you again next time. Right?